Would you rather start your franchise with Jalen Hurts or Dak Prescott at quarterback? Man, got to think about that. Right now, I would lean slightly, but only slightly, to Dak, just because Dak is still a little better thrower of the football than Jalen is, though Jalen has improved markedly and dramatically. But I got to tell you, Jalen Hurts has stronger intangibles than Dak. Better leader, gamer, baller, playmaker, heartbeat of those Eagles in ways Dak has never been the heartbeat of my Cowboys. I will not be surprised if Jalen Hurts eventually surpasses Dak in overall value. Incredibly, I have so much respect for Jalen Hurts that he's starting to mix my emotions as a Cowboy fan. I'm finding it hard to hate the Eagles. I grew up hating the Eagles in their Santa Claus booing, Santa Claus pelting fans. I despise everything about that franchise and have for many, many years. I didn't hate Washington when I was growing up. I didn't hate the Giants within the NFC East. I respected the Giants as a cornerstone franchise in the NFL. I just hated the Eagles. And it all started when my mom and dad, for some reason, attended an Eagles preseason game that was played. I grew up in Oklahoma City, but it was played at the University of Oklahoma, Owen Field. I was 7 years old. My mom was so proud of herself. She brought me back this cheap Eagles pennant, a pennant. She tacked it up on my wall because she was so proud of it. And I despised it, but I didn't want to shame her by ripping it off the wall, but I could barely stomach looking at it. What an ugly, pukey shade of green that was. But this Sunday night, Jalen Hurts will be wearing Eagles green. Man, you are so lucky to have Jalen Hurts, you sorry Eagles fans. I hope you enjoyed that video. You ready for more? Make sure you click that subscribe button for all the exclusive content from The Skip Bayless Show. And don't forget to check out the full episode of the show wherever you get your podcasts by clicking the link in the description.